All right.
All right, good match.
Good match. Oh, you know what I did?
Morning, girls.
Howdy.
Hey, man. What we're doing?
Thank you.
Nope. But you can hang out if you want.
Your camera, no clock, and I don't like using this. We can use the cup side of this here.
You can roll again.
What's that?
I said you can roll again.
Oh, no, I wasn't. I make all kinds of weird facial expressions. Don't read anything into that.
Go on, go on.
Okay. This is a dude.
Where are they? There's lots of tables.
Do you not have enough room?
Yeah, we're good.
Make it then so you have.
Thank you. Take your time.
They false reported that last night I bet like that, so we played at 11. They go, no, we're both late. So you were accurate.
I'm naked.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
A little bad behind.
Where's that?
Oh, by the way, so I'm going to the Magic Castle tomorrow night.
Uh-huh.
Michael Pines is going.
Oh.
So I'm just going to jump in with him after that, and that'll be perfect. Yeah, so yeah, you don't have to think about it. But you guys, I know you wouldn't abandon me anyway. I appreciate it, yeah.
That's perfect.
My daughter is getting a poster, so he's afraid he wants me to be with her.
I'm not sure.
Pull up the band and get it over with.
All right.
I
That was the only roll you can get. I tried the one shot. I left one piece here and she's up on the block.
floor was good, and I have to say, I mean, I was tempted to just leave floor, but no. Yeah.
Or you winning?
I'm winning. You lose this match, you owe me $100.
Hard work.
Frank's in my Calcutta team, too.
How do I owe you $100?
Oh, we have 50-50?
We have 50-50, and I won the first one.
Well, that's right. So then I will win the second one, we'll break even. That's right. It's like $100.
If you win the second one.
If you lose this. I'm ahead of you. I'm a match ahead of you.
Further up the floor, so.
You're still in
have a 10% chance of winning.
You're in the 9 point on the one loss.
Yeah, but I've already won this round that you're in now.
Oh, so you have to win your next round to beat me because I'm ahead of you.
No, if you lose this round, I win.
No,
I've gone farther than you.
You have not.
You take a look at the sheet. I'm farther than you.
All right, we'll see. I'll look at the sheet. I think you.
You should just focus on losing.
Nope.
looking for that double six. Exactly the same.
Yeah,
I mean,
I bought it. No, no, no.
Let me go to the bathroom. 5-3 you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna try it.
Sometimes.
Oh, that's Mario.
He's a what? Yeah,
that's Mario.
Oh, okay. I didn't want his name, but...
That's Mario.
You don't have an anchor. think you might see an M675 maybe on the back door. Sometimes you see it.
I'm going to play with the way you want. Your friend,
you know.
Sit next to you and I'm gonna do worse and then my husband's gonna win and gonna be in a good mood.
Yeah. Lovely. So guess what it's going to be.
There's another one.
You have to reach out.
Yes.
It says strange.
Lovely is the back
with fork.
It's 6 plus car.
I'm sure the back of the humor is like that big market.
He's flying off the shelf.
She says stuff that's so profound too. Last week she was in the car. I said, Dad, you know, when I'm doing something really fun, like last week, you know, it feels like I'm dreaming. I thought about that.
Correct.
First of all, just that's have the perspective. Anything can be that great. I'm like, but then I start thinking about it. I think they're more reversed. Like we auto with our experience, we auto think this stuff out. Like I think our brain says this isn't that important. So you just completely ignore. This is important. This isn't important. When you're a kid, you haven't figured that out. So you're looking at every deal of $50. That's what I see.
Well, if you want to see
the deal,
you can invite your date here.
Oh, yeah.
It'll
be a final date. I told the car each get married, 10, 15 years, have kids. He finally said, yeah. That is
tenacious.
No, it's the fighter's bracket.
We don't want to tell you what's going on. You might not want to.
It's like I hear.
Now I gotta figure out how to play.
It's not.
I'm taking your word for it. I can't tell. You're closer to it.
Yeah. It looks like it's leaning against the structure, but it's not. It's teetering on it.
Is it good?
It was good, okay. But I mean, it was. I think if it comes.
The good news is, by not being cocked, I have a difficult decision.
If it.
Catching up.
Still postcard. Why don't you cue?
I was waiting for a better time.
Yeah,
he only rolls like 21
out of 10.
Oh,
problem. Maybe down that way. I get some before.
You're a jinx. You're a fucking jinx.
Yes, we're going to this fucking jinx.
Oh my God. I could have pulled the threes differently, maybe.
And you play right. I mean, that's what you can do.
Are never short on.
Pardon me?
Our matches are never short on volatility. We got that going for us.
God.